good shake into the offensive zone. He dodged the check and then caught one up high by Anderson. Anderson's helmet's knocked off. Everyone goes by him, and then Gavin Yates goes right back after Anderson. Powell locked up with Asselineau. Foul penalty is going to be on Anderson with 14:48 left to go in the third, and then his helmet was knocked off.
And